We have to confront those obstacles, and then our soul gets refined and we become closer to who we are. So I think we all come here. We're here on this physical plane in order to face obstacles that you can't find anywhere else.
It's kind of like you harden the steel by smashing it against a stone. It needs to be sharpened.
Or you temper the steel by heating it red hot or white hot.
And pounding it. Yeah. Pounding it again and again and again. And that's what makes us strong and makes us move forward.